mainly cause it's always hung inside his thought. He would leave each lady born, looking for a thought, but waiting for the heart to find a shot. Oh, Mr. Waller, please help me do. You never home each time I call, I guess I'll never see that one. Mr. Waller's Wailing Wall, never seen before. Mainly cause it's always on his heart. He would leave each lady born, looking for a thing, but Wailing picked the heart to find a shot.
Oh, Mr. Waller, please hear me say, someone's taken Mr. Waller's Wailing Wall away. Oh, Mr. Waller, please hear me say,
I'm telling the truth.
Someone's taken Mr. Waller's Wailing Wall away.
Oh, should I be?
It's wonderful as it comes.
Now we have this lovely letter here from Mr. H. Stokes of Lancashire, and she would like to see the mating habits of the African whistling worm.
Well, I think we can help your trouble, Mrs. Wilkinson. If you'll just write another letter next week, we'll be very glad to show you. Now, what we're going on for the next of the show, we'll have sponsors waiting in the background now.